Gordon always pulled the big express. He was proud of being the only engine strong enough to do so. It was full of important people, like the Fat Controller, and Gordon was seeing how fast he could go. "Hurry, hurry, hurry," he said. "Tickety-tock, tickety-tock, tickety-tock," said the coaches. In a minute, Gordon would see the tunnel where Henry stood bricked up and lonely. "Oh dear," thought Henry, "why did I worry about rain spoiling my lovely coat of paint? Will the Fat Controller ever forgive me and let me out again?" "I'm going to poof-poof at Henry," said Gordon. Was almost there when and there was Gordon going slower and slower in a cloud of steam. His driver stopped the train. "What has happened to me?" asked Gordon. "I feel so weak." "You've burst your safety valve," said the driver. "You can't pull the train anymore." "Oh dear," said Gordon. "We were going so nicely too. And look, there's Henry laughing at me." Everyone came to see Gordon. "Oh," said the Fat Controller, "I never liked these big engines. Always going wrong. Send for another engine at once." The siding out of the way. "Edward was the other guy," he said. Said Gordon. "Why not let Henry try?"
"Yes."
Said the Fat Controller. When Henry had got up. Is over.